So first of all, I would like to point out that she drew a unicorn. And by drew a unicorn, I just mean the horn. It's all good. So we have Blistex for a soft first kiss. Band-Aids in case I drink too much and fall and scrape my knee. Bobby pins and elastics to keep my hair stunning all night long. An eye mask because shit is about to be stressful and I need to relax a little. Calls going to be needed for after all the loud office things. Kleenex for all the happy tears. Wet ones to kill the germs. Mini scope brushes for the after dinner kisses. A mini manicure kit to keep my nails in line. Deodorant because I gotta stay fresh on that dance floor. Blotting sheets. It's hot in the Caribbean, but you will look cool. Always cool. Safety pins to fix anything with your dress. Liner and tampon because you can never be too terrible. Pepto and Tylenol for all your ailments. And Tide to Go for when you get tipsy and if you tip anything on your dress.
Oh, Alex, you are the bomb diggity.
Your blue sticks is slightly open.
Okay, we'll close it. It'll be fine. Alex, I love you. You're fabulous. I can say it for free.
I stole your kiss. I'm not giving it. It's mine. Oh.
I can see again for her.
I'm keeping that one too. Just one more. Okay, that one's for her. Ryan, do you have anything you would like to say to Dave Lurg?
What?
Say bye!
Have crepes in bed with Christmas vacation.
Because it's raining. And why not? Right?
Yep.
So I will see you. So this is Uno and his friend. Uno is on top. And Uno is here every night to say goodnight to us. Thank you. because I can't see her eyes, I have no idea who it is. Who is it? Who is it? Who knows? Who knows?
Should I be concerned? Probably not. Probably not. And the reveal. You're cute! As you saw earlier, blue skies, minimal clouds, nice breeze. Yeah, and we're back to Canada.
Hola.